Thank you. that.
Hurry up, boy. Doc. Well, you should have called, eh? Let me know you'll come back.
Well, I wouldn't surprise you.
You could have called any time, you know. Doc. Not that I was worried about my only son taking off halfway across the world.
I deserve that. I should have written.
Doc. Why did you say?
It's really all yours, is it?
Yeah. Every last button pad.
You gave up heaven to start.
This is a dream now, boy.
Yeah.
I already had it felt. Oh, you remember me, don't you? He was at school with you.
Where?
You got me. That's my son, that is. My boy.
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
The fellow looks so weak. He was worried about you, you know. In your business, is it? You look good. Don't make assumptions like that. Maybe he needs a little bit more in the business. Hey, listen. He's my dad, right? You just work for him. Don't get any big ideas here. But again, I'm not asking for so far. Thank you.
you help me in? I'm not feeling too steady. I can.
Your pulse is strong, your hands aren't. Tammy, another shot.
This must be very boring for you. Well beneath your medical properties. Well, thank you for the lift anyway.
Sex on the kitchen table with a man 50 years your junior doesn't qualify as a real relationship. Sorry about yourself. It's without any plan.